Hello, my name is Riley, and this is my first ever video.
Is that your new tape?
Star-Lord? Who's the guy with the scary eyes?
He doesn't have a name. He's one of the Space Riders. And he's not scary. He's cool.
Your Space Rider certainly got his hands full. Pretty far out.
Nobody says far out anymore, Ma. Ma.
What?
Nobody says far out anymore.
Oh, your mom does. Maybe we should see if we could get tickets to see them live.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Your mom may not look it, but I was quite the rocker when I was your age. Your father and I would just lie on the hood of my old.
You like black?
Like
oh.
Mom. Yeah.
You say if you. Yeah.
Hey. Hey.
Oh, floor.
13 whole years. Look at you. Where does time go?
I'll be up in a sec, I promise.
Right.
Oh man, I can't wait to play this. Maybe I can convince Annie to buy it with his paper out money. Keep hitting those dingers, George, and you'll make it in the Hall of Fame for sure.
Can you play it? Yes, he does play it.
Need to build up my calluses.
Drax, you gotta stop doing this, man. It's weird.
We are approaching the quarantine zone.
How long was I out for?
15,338 ticks.
That's very specific.
Yeah.
The Betrayer is ready to begin her mission. She has requested your presence in the cockpit.
Gamora's on our side, Drax.
She is the spawn of my sworn enemy, a murderess and a traitor. I do not trust her.
We'll try. We're supposed to be a team.
I make no promises.
Hey,
thick leather jacket.
It ain't just a junkyard. The quarantine zone's the biggest pile of galactic war debris in the known universe. Just think.
Ah, there you are, Quill. Tell Groot to stop worrying about getting arrested.
I am Groot.
I'm not overconfident. I'm just the right level of confident.
Arrested? For what? Our ship just accidentally slipped into the quarantine zone.
Oops, our navigation malfunctioned.
Oops.
Yeah.
How would we act?
Gamora?
Up here, Peter.
It's my seat.
Hey, that's my chair.
Oh, then why aren't you in it?
I was, strategizing. It's one thing to get into the zone, but we still gotta catch that monster.
Right.
So did I miss anything?
Other than a ton of suspicious glares from Drax, not really. Now, if you're done strategizing, feel free to grab your seat. We're almost ready to go.
Where did Sword go?
Okay, here we go. Rocket, Groot, Drax, get in here. We're going in.
We still have a few ticks before the next time window, actually.
The next one?
Nova Corps security guard resets every rotation. We want to be in and out before our code expires, or we'll get stranded.
If we wait for the next reset, we'll get a full rotation to do this. Nice.
Oh, why is the NovaNet still up? Thought we were going in.
It appears the assassin's contacts are as untrustworthy as the betrayer herself.
Oh, please don't tell me Gamora's backdoor codes are bust. We nearly went broke getting them.
Relax, Rocket. We still got a few ticks before the next time window.
The network just reset. You can enter the sequence, Peter. 0451.
That's it? 4 digits?
Suspicious. These security measures are too simplistic for Nova Corps.
It's not that simple. The code only works on this date for this ship.
Oh, I get it. Gamora's codes are more like an encryption key of some sort.
There.
I secured.
And we're in.
Incredible.
I realized there was so much stuff left after the war.
Restraint wasn't very popular in the Chitauri army, especially with Thanos in charge.
Yeah, it's probably all harmless now. I mean, Nova Corps had 12 years to get rid of the heavy-duty explosives, right?
That's why I like you, Quill. You're so pure. Oh, the wonderful and terrible things I could do with all this tech.
Stay focused, Roland. We did not come here to scavenge.
Why not? The Milano's weapon systems could use an overhaul. Plus, there's good money in it.
The piece that we seek is far more valuable to the Monster Queen of Sektnov 9 than any illegally acquired salvage.
Whoa!
Place is really shifty.
I'm not seeing a monster, but that big cylinder up ahead looks like the mining ship Peter's friend said to look for.
Friend.
For a night? And you'll see the monster soon as we place Rocket's monster summoning thingies.
Flark, yeah. Groot, Quill, suit up. Team Rocket's up first.
I still do not understand why I must remain on board with the assassin.
Ugh, because you're part of Green Team.
You assigned me to the team before you named it. My skin is not green. It's teal.
Teal? Listen, if we want to trick the monster into going inside that mining rig, we need to place thumpers on both sides. Two sides, two teams.
and 2 clicks of the drop site. The ground's too unstable to land the ship, so you'll need to jump.
That's our cue. Let's go, Groot.
Don't worry! Once the thumpers are placed, we'll meet in the middle, and we'll capture the monster. Together.
Very well.
Thumper one, done.
Meet you at the rendezvous point.
Heh.
Mora!
Giant
take care of my baby.
It's a ship, Peter, not a child.
Can you imagine?
What, a pink goo? It's custom nano resin, designed to keep all this war stuff from floating away. He is not a better child. That's
careful!
Dangerous and unstable. Yeah, we get it.
It's
totally safe. Now, can we please focus less on the toxic goo and more on all this cool war junk it's holding together? Show off.
Just making sure my guns work.
Okay. Guess you're taking the lead. You okay, Quill?
Yeah, I think so. This, pink resin stuff's definitely strong enough to hold this place together.
Oh, yeah. Definitely, probably strong enough.
Probably?
Find something we could sell?
Nah, just some old correspondence. You know how I like to brush up on galactic war history.
No? Don't think I've ever seen you read anything without pictures.
I read plenty of non-picture stuff.
Upgrade available.
Thinking that big cylinder thing is our rendezvous?
Yeah, that's the mining rig.
So weird seeing it all clustered together like this. Bits and pieces of a war that spanned the entire galaxy held together by pink goo.
Ebrium-based nano-resin.
Whatever. I'm just saying, it's a lot to take in.
Where can't go anywhere. Nope, guess we'll have to go here.
You know, I think I do sort of get it. Oh, look! Yellow and blue! Looks like an old Novacore frigate. Nice!
Come on, dude. People probably died on that ship.
Killjoy, why'd he even bring us here if the place is so sacred? I can name at least a dozen planets with monsters on them, so...
Flap broke, Rocket. We need a big break. Aren't you tired of eating Yarrow root?
It's so...
Listen, this is a restricted zone. Whatever monster lives here, nobody else has one.
Lady Hellbender values rarity in her acquisitions.
Exactly.
What?
I am Groot.
We don't know what it looks like. Quill neglected to get that info while he was flirting on Contraxia.
It'll look like a monster worth selling.
You know, I like this. This is fun. The three of us, hanging out, just like when we started this gig, before you-know-who joined us. I do not hate everybody. I tolerate Quill. Quill's a swell guy.
Come on, Rocket. Drax and Gamora are valued additions to the team.
You're only saying that because she's listening.
Is that why your plan has Drax and I taking the ship?
Maybe. Hey, can't a guy want to spend some quality time with his friends?
I sure
everybody keep an eye out for any good scrap or components.
I am Groot.
I know the monster is the first priority. I'm just saying, if you see anything good along the way... Whoa! Pretty sure that way's a dead end.
You sure?
Ah, there we go. Path's this way. Come on!
How can you even tell?
Just trust me, all right? Hey, Groot, you think we can find pieces of the Trion Shard in here? You happy, Quill? You found the thing I told you was there, but you didn't listen. A dead end.
The mythical void.
That's it. Walk of shame. Of course he could know. I told him.
Whoa.
I heard Nova Corps once wanted to cover entire planets in NovaNet, just like this place. Hostile ones, I guess. Yeah, I wouldn't want the world mind picking and choosing. Most of my favorite planets would probably become jails.
What are your favorite planets, huh? Huh? I'm gonna look down here. Again with the stupid lore.
You done gloating?
Oh, I am never done gloating.
I am Groot.
Yep, classic me.
Can I get down there? Ah!
I'm okay! I'm okay. Didn't scare you, did I?
No!
Aw. You were worried. That's cute.
Shut up, both of you.
No? Okay.
Watch it, Will!
Take that, brittle stuff.
Yeah, boom, stop.
Ugh, I hate these.
Gross.
Nice splatter. Hey, 50 units says I can clear more of these suckers than you.
As if. Whoa, what the? Rocket, did you do that?
The scoreboard? You like it? Hacked it into your visor cover last time you took a snooze.
You hacked into my stuff?
Considering how many times I fixed the Flarkin thing, it might as well be my stuff. Optimal thumper placing distance should be just up ahead. I'm thinking right in front, through the giant hole where this ship's cockpit used to be. Well, that's grim.
I'm Groot.
Yeah, try not to think about it. It's better not to wonder what happened to anyone working on these old wrecks. It was a long time ago anyways. Amazing! I should have been recording. Bridge over. I want to see if he's alive.
I'm Groot.
I don't know, but he's twitching. Larkin, Scott State, Will. You okay down there?
Yep. Yeah, just, thought I saw a shortcut.
Shortcut. Right.
Go ahead without me. I'll catch up.
Okay. There's a crapped out Nova Corps missile bay just on the other side. We'll meet you there.
Yellow and blue missile bay. Got it.
Hey, Gamora, make sure the Milano don't get stuck in any of this resin.
If she did, I would wrench the ship free.
Okay. Crawling through creepy old ship. No big deal.
Easy there, Quill. Pretty sure nothing's gonna jump out at you. Except maybe me and Groot.
Be warned, I was attacked by strange creatures when installing a thumper.
Must be working then. Or, trying to bring the whole place down, Quill?
I shot a thing.
I get it. First tool in the old toolbox.
Now this brings back memories.
Remember, these thumpers ain't gonna lure squat if they're in the wrong place.
Don't worry, Drax took notes.
They are rich in detail.
Whoop! Ooh, don't die, don't die, don't die!
You'll be fine.
Aw, hey, little guy. Whoa, what the fuck?
You dead, Quill? We can hear your wussy squeal even without the con.
Little busy! Crap! That's cheating! You guys should have seen that. It was this weird blobby thing. Not falling for this again.
Melee.
Hurry, you're bad, you.
Sorry to burst your bump! Hey! My butt's not fat!
Boom!
Everything okay over there?
Quill nearly got himself eaten by a blob or something. Should've heard him squeal.
You must fight with dignity, Peter Quill.
Or at least die with it.
Not funny!
Quill, we got a lot riding on your gal pal's mystery monster tip. I hope she's legit. Like, you could even tell if she had an honest face.
Trust in the plan, guys. Everything has checked out so far, right down to the mining ship. We put our thumpers in the right places, and we'll bag that monster.
Quill knows all about putting thumpers in the right places. And getting monsters. Mother of Scott! Move!
Are you kidding me?
Son of a schmag! That was too close! You okay, Groot? Well,
we're fine, but we can't jump that.
You don't gotta jump. There's a sturdy support beam on this side. Get Groot to grow a bridge across. Just ask him nice-like. He does it for me all the time.
All right, Groot. Let's see that cool vine you think. That's one hell of a party trick, big guy.
Gross! More ship eaters. They're everywhere. All right, back to business. Boom! Right under your nose, Quill.
What? Oh, God.
Groot, I found a hitch. Can you latch onto it?
Hey, greenies. You see any blue and gold ships out there, you'll let us know.
We have seen many such ships.
He means active ones. We haven't talked about what to do if we run into a Nova Corps patrol.
We'll restrain them until we are done here.
Bad idea. Those cops are all connected through their stupid helmets.
If you see cops, you get my ship out of here. Even if it means... Okay, here we go.
Just talking then.
All right, set her down right there. Yep, one to go. Flark! No! No! Flark and Skaggy! Kratak and batteries fried, that's what's wrong. Maybe you put it down too hard.
Let's just find a solution.
The solution's a new battery, with a charge.
Okay. We're on what's left of a ship. Full of ship things. Gotta be things that power ship things around here, right?
Yeah. Maybe you're gonna want to use your visor for this. You find a replacement while I finish scraping the fried wires. Of course we're going the right way. Just keep your eyes on that mining ship. That's where we want to end up.
What's a mining ship doing in the middle of all these fighters anyway?
They don't call them casualties of war for nothing.
Found something with a charge! Kinda looks like a spacey car battery.
Lucoid or xenon cell.
Okay, this thing isn't gonna zap me, right?
The chance is minuscule, at best. You'll be fine.
Here you go.
That'll do nicely. Just let me tinker a bit. I'll have to do some tweaking once I see how much juice this thing puts out. So watch my back.
Watch it from what?
From motion.
Rocket! Help me scramble some critters!
No, 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 Scott! Let me fire this nest! Fucking monster thing! Everyone get ready!
Bye-bye, little guy!
We're just killing party favors!
Bringing the pain!
Oh,
just in time.
I'd like to see you fix it next time.
Get out of here.
Come on, two down, two to go. I don't see any way out of the missile bay except that passage, bud. Well, we found a way out.
Cool.
Groot's wondering if the reward's gonna be worth all the risk we're taking for this job. Me and Groot are nearly unkillable, but what if the rest of you don't make it out alive?
Guys, we deliver this monster to Lady Hellbender, we'll get bigger payouts and jobs that don't suck.
A ship for each one of us.
I mean, a team only needs one ship.
Perhaps a more spacious ship.
What? No! I love my baby.
We can modify her. I'd kill for a gunner's rotunda.
We'll think about it.
I'm Groot.
Groot wants a plant.
Groot, man, we will get you two plants.
I'm Groot.
No, no, no.
Man, that thing is ridiculous. Think it was a ship or a robot?
That's a Kree Sentry. A robot, but it would have been space-worthy. That ain't even the biggest one. They designed at least 5 experimental models twice that size.
How do you know all this?
Because they were my fellow experiments back on Half-World. Most of my parts came from the cybernetics hangar next to the door, so, I got a sneak peek at all the new killbots. I could see the parts come and go from my, my cage.
I didn't mean to open old wounds.
Eh, most of them are just scars now anyways. I wasn't even a person to the worst of the Kree's mad scientists. More like a real smart walking gun.
A very talkative gun.
Yeah, that part was an accident. They tried to fix it a few times.
Groot, need you to shoot a bridge right into that eye socket.
Now, I want to see you do that to something in combat. Wait, is that... Yes! I'm about to win this bet, Quill!
Here goes nothing. We're inside a giant robot head.
And I got robot parts inside my head.
You have robot parts inside your head. Inside a giant robot head.
Down and bam!
Hey, Groot, what do you think I should do when I win this bet?
I'm Groot.
I mean with the units he'll owe me once I win. Don't congratulate him.
Well, I know what I'll be doing with my winnings. I'm saving up for our next stop on Contraxia to get one of those Zeronian massages.
Ugh, you're so predictable.
More.
Exactly! You suck, Star God! Let's see. When I beat Quill, I'm gonna get my hands on some rotating hypercircuits.
Boo! No one knows what those are!
You know what, Quill? I think it's unfair. You got 2 guns, I got 1. I think my points should count double from now on.
That's cheating!
All right, Thumper goes there, Quill.
It's not gonna piss off every critter around, right?
Sorry, Quill. Not taking no chances after the last one. I gotta test it real quick.
Not again.
Hey, Thumper ain't gonna install itself.
Rocket!
I only flip the switch on and off. Gotta love that kill radius.
Woo!
It's like popping a sieve. At least they make a good splash.
That's the spirit. I'm loving this.
What is that thing?
Junk slugs?
Don't gawk at it! Shoot it!
Very helpful, thanks!
You're welcome! Now stop distracting me!
Ah!
really need to test these things?
Yes, but we're not taking any chances.
I got all these toys. I'm just dying to you.
One last freaky eye thing. Blow them up. How are there this many of them?
About to be one less.
See? I knew you'd get into it.
Whoa!
Take this! What is
this? This was his jacket!
You owe me one, Quill!
I thought I was a goner, man!
Oh, yeah! I'm gonna murderize the lot of you!
Just watch where you're shooting! Nice splatter, Rocket!
I know, right? What was that worth? 5 points?
Oh, come on! You can't just give yourself points like that.
Sure I can. Hey, green team, looks like we're done installing our thumpers. All right, mining rig is right there. Of course it's secure. As secure as a broke-down Chitauri shipwreck's ever gonna be.
Eaters.
The resin can hold a stupid warship. I'm telling you, it's totally safe. See? I'll even prove it. Huh? Look at this.
Rocket?
Oh, fuck.
Guys, jump!
No, no! Ah!
No! Yay!
Groot! Buddy, you're okay!
Fine. You flarkin' piece of moldy driftwood! You could've died saving me! I love you too, you selfless son of a child. Come on, Quill. He says he'll meet us at the mining ship. I don't want to make him wait.
That's it? We're not going after him?
He says it's fine. We'll meet him later.
Team Rocket, is everything okay? Root signal just went dark.
Flark.
His radio must have broke when he fell.
What happened to your timber companion?
He ain't timber. He's alive.
But he fell.
I really don't know if you're being clever or dumb right now. Team Rocket, out. Sounds like Green Team's off our backs. Now we can stop worrying about that, dumb accent. Groot's fine anyways. There's nothing to worry about.
An accident, Rocket? Come on!
What? That's all it was!
It's your fault! If you hadn't fooled around on that ship...
I did... You don't know nothing! Stop trying to be smart!
That sure didn't sound like an apology.
Nope!
Man! If that afterburner kicked on right now, we'd be toast.
Let's hope it don't, because we have to find a way through this thing. Mining ship's on the other side of that turbine, so we gotta find a way through.
Try not to jump on anything this time. Groot's not there to grab you if you...
Well, either shut up or help me figure out how these blades open. I can hear your visor working. Better not be cheating on our bet, Quill.
There's a drone access tunnel over here. Can you squeeze in there?
Knew it. Rocket, fix the thing. Rocket, clean up the mess. Rocket, crawl into the mystery hole.
See anything?
Yeah, a manual override.
Team Rocket, we hit a snag. One of our thumper points was covered in resin, so we're gonna fly around to scout another spot.
You spot as close as possible to the original one. Because of... angle.
Great. Another turbine.
Yeah, that is how these things are usually built. Hey, Gamora. Do you
really chop up the Chitauri Queen? Someone's been practicing.
Come on, get out of here.
Yeah. Parkour.
We're back on track. The mining ship ain't too far.
Think Groot's already ahead of us?
Maybe. Hope he didn't get distracted. It wasn't me this time, I swear! I don't like this!
Point for me!
That point don't count to Quartet! I'm gripping this thing with muscles I didn't even know I had!
Where's...
Larkin, son of a...
I told you I saw them.
Great timing! How did you guys...
Good to see you two, but you're gonna want to cross the ship as fast as you can. We're seeing a lot of movement.
Yeah, Scott's getting real violent out here.
Go faster.
Just try to hold her still for us.
That's not gonna be an option soon.
This position is untenable.
Drax says hurry, incoming. Watch out.
What?
Hang on.
Have you perished, Peter Quill?
No.
Too much debris! I'm taking her out of here!
No! Keep running!
Stop larking around, man!
Really?
Quill, this way!
Team Rocket! Did you make it inside?
Yeah. What?
My visor went supernova. Is it broken?
Overload, it sounds like. Must be some kind of residual energy in here. Come on! Larkin tensor joint, just neat! Wiggle me. Okay, so life support's booting back up. What's it look like out there?
Holy mother of snake!
You okay?
Yeah, it's just... Man.
Well, that's concerning.
Scared me. Jeez.
What was that?
It's a swarm of old cleaner bots. Maybe.
Old cleaner bots?
I don't know.
Sorry about the shoot.
Yeah, thought you were that freaky thing we accidentally released.
We saw some cleaner bots. Accidentally. At a distance. Ooh. We're totally all right. They just ran away when it saw us. Right, Quill? And I'm glad you're safe, too.
Yep. Just a freaky floating creature. Nothing to worry about. Oh, and speaking of freaky creatures, want to bet Green Team's having trouble parking the ship?
I think I'm done with bets for today.
Yeah, you and me both. Let's just get to the rendezvous point.
Nobody won. It was just an excuse to shoot stuff.
Yeah.
Here you go. Rendezvous coordinates are that way. But we'll have to find a way around the rubble.
I'll try to find a side passage.
I don't know what these things are, but I'm collecting them.
What do you mean, what kind of mining ship? A mining ship. Cut rock, extract resources.
Do you see any rock? Or mining equipment for that matter?
Well, no.
Groot.
Look at this old beauty.
A
table. This is a vintage Model T engineering workbench. They don't make them sturdy like that no more. Hey, come on, Quill. Let's see if this beauty still works. Maybe I can fix up your gear. Hey, hand me that part.
That's what they do.
One fine tech upgrade, hot and fresh. One tick. Done.
Penny.
On it. And finish.
Thank you.
Yeah, there's a way through if we can clear out that crush.
Oh, yeah! Nailed it!
And, thanks for the upgrade.
Ooh. Can I fall down, please? There we go.
You guys hang back a sec.
Well, Scott!
What is that thing?
This place is crawling with ugly! Like something out of a horror movie! Man, Rocket, you really missed out. That was amazing.
Team Rocket! Finally. We couldn't hear you before. Something about the mining ship's been messing up our comms.
Yeah, something really ain't right in here. And Quill fell down another hole.
Another one. I'm parking them alive.
Outfit. He's so skinny.
I know, but Drax is out there searching for you.
Maybe you'll find Quill before we do. We're trying to catch up to him.
Guys, we really need to get better at the buddy system.
She is not my buddy. I will find you, Peter Quill. Describe your surroundings.
Old metal, old mining equipment, just old.
Noted.
Damage!
protect you.
Nobody's hiding. That's enough, Drax.
Now is our opportunity.
Peter, Drax, where are you? Did I hear blaster?
Not again.
Save some for me.
That's gonna be a problem.
Turn!
Gamora, slice him up!
Like a hot knife! Not such a tough nut after all!
You greenies found Quill yet?
Found and saved.
Hey.
Go on ahead then. We'll catch up. Just making a pit stop.
I parked the Milano near the last thumper spot. We'll head that way and keep an eye out for you.
How's my baby?
All right. Pretty sure that baby's our ticket upward. Somehow.
It's a possibility. Maybe try something else.
Let's see that fancy footwork, Gamora.
Bet you can't do this. Booster heads!
That is physically impossible.
Cut some of this out. Seriously.
I wonder if Rocket knows what this is.
Hold that for me, bud.
Where would you like it, Peter Quill?
You can put it down here.
I am on my way.
Yeah, I'll definitely cut this out.
Remember this moment should you ever think of crossing me, assassin.
Rocket?
Perhaps he has located our monster.
We don't even know what it looks like. The intel was extremely vague.
It wasn't vague, it was rushed. It's probably some cute little...
nightmarish abomination.
Lady Hellbender is a renowned warrior. An ideal specimen would reflect that strength.
Like I said, something scary.
Disagree. Strength is endearing.
With a name like Hellbender, Gamora's probably right. It's gotta be something scary.
Nightmarish. A proper apex predator.
Snarling and nasty, 14 and all of us combined. Bat-like wings with razor tips. Probably spits poison or acid.
Or acidic poison.
I hope all these are true. I yearn for a worthy challenge.
Why do you think the monster was drawn to this ship, of all places?
Sustenance, no doubt.
Maybe the ship's engines are still vibrating after all these cycles.
Or they draw sustenance from something that is leaking.
Radiation could explain our comm problems.
Perhaps they are scavenging old food stores for sustenance.
Hungry, Drax?
Yes.
Is this from the last bunker?
We haven't even placed it yet. This place. Your food for our quarry will not be far behind. Let's get the trophy so that we can feed ourselves.
We need to.
You're right. This isn't working.
Let's just focus enough to come and feed ourselves!
corner, even! Just hang in there! Guys, huddle up!
It feels like they're everywhere, laughing at us!
And yet, we cannot retreat.
No one wants to retreat, big guy, but I gotta say, it's fucking scary out there, Quill.
Farknard's on the field, danger on all sides. Then it's time we stand and face it and make sure they're nullified. Are we heroes to be laughed at? No! I'll laugh at them instead. Who's with me?
Wultoff's field!
Can't wait to take him down!
Feel him!
Well destroyed, big guy! You got this one! Told you we can do that!
Never had a doubt! This is more like it!
I am obliged to agree with the assassins! I will destroy you all!
Crack it open and see if there's a prize inside!
You don't have to ask me twice!
What's up? Get some!
What are you offering, Peter Quill?
Last time someone got stabbed!
You're a rousing leader, Peter Quill!
Just gotta feel the beat!
Glorious! Bring on our monster! I am engorged with the thrum of battle.
Didn't need to hear that.
Come on, last bumper spot is this way.
How do you know?
My senses are fine-tuned to measure even the tiniest vibrations.
Really?
No, I'm tracking it on my display.
I am Groot.
Looks like it's still got some juice. Give it a go, Rocket.
Watch a genius at work!
You are a miracle worker, man.
Nice job.
I have to say, that is an immaculate parking job.
Thanos never tolerated imperfection.
Never been a problem for Quill.
Yeah.
This is it. Last spot.
Wait to be out of here. This place feels like it's about to collapse on itself.
I cannot wait to meet our monster.
I thought you were mostly interested in meeting the buyer.
She is a respectable collector.
Is it working?
Yeah. Don't worry, Sunshine. Ow!
Is it, doing it?
What?!
It appears to be broken!
Ain't nothing broke! That's the sound it's supposed to make!
What sound?
You can't hear that!
Hear what?
Catch our monster.
Hey, that beast is bad!
That's one less thing to hide behind.
Good thinking, Quill.
You got him.
It's okay, buddy. Groot don't like this, I move fast. But it can still run. Gotta be some way to slow it down.
Make like a tree!
He's a llama.
What the fuck is that?
Definitely not a monster.
Adorable. It's more matted than an Asgardian goat.
We cannot present this pathetic creature to the monster queen of Sektoff 9. She will laugh at us.
Maybe we can use it as bait.
I knew those stumbles.
Okay, so life support's booting back up. What's it look like out there?
Holy mother of snake.
First tool in the old toolbox.
Now this brings back memories.
Remember, these thumpers ain't gonna lure squat if they're in the...